alcohol muffler. Hey, he's trying to get over. Oh, there goes the muffler. Oh, he ran it over. He opened his hood. Yep, he out. He shut his lights off. Yeah, it's forward and to the right. The whole set of tools is sticking out. Both tires on the left side are out. The door, they're completely out. Still moves. That's the one with, yeah, both the ones with the shifted body is still moving.
Look at that one far left. Look at that one far left.
You see the one without the hood? That's the one that had the cooling ring too. The one that was also covered in steam is the one without the hood. Yeah, it's not actual smoke, it's just pushing. Oh, there goes the hood. That hood's getting ran over. yeah, it's getting thicker.
It's becoming black.
It's getting darker and darker too. See all the firefighters are trying to figure out what it is too.
Oh yeah, it's becoming gray.
I'm pretty sure that's a fire there. That's gotta be a fire.
Yeah, it looks like a fire.
I don't know what was the fire though. Because look, it's the back tire. That's what it is.
It's
brake line.
Yeah.
That's so smart.
There you go. There you go. Yep. See?
I got that smoke's now black.
Yeah, it's a fire. I told you it's a fire.
His helmet's rolling into it.
Get the truck in there. Start moving the stuff. They just
plowed
it over.
Yeah, they just pushed it.
Okay, I want to see that truck in action, though. They're
going to have it. I bet it's a 732. 73 power stroke.
Yeah, it's definitely a
73. Yeah. I bet they'd use a 73. They probably use a diesel for a fire department. I wish that was for our fire department.
Oh, it's getting lighter now.
They put it out.
No,
well, it sprayed most. They got most of it. Now it just might be smoking. You did? This is punishment.